Because of this, capitalism cannot be inherently exploitative.
First of all, those who advocate for capitalism often assume certain terms possess moral qualities when they really have functional meanings. Under capitalism, a distinct pattern of wealth creation necessitates the exploitation of one class, which produces the value, by another class, which appropriates that value for its own gain. In Benjamin's imagination, there exists a utopian capitalism where time preference leads to equal trade and value. In the real world, we can see that exploitation of time preference causes people to plunge into debt cycles. And it's in capitalists' best interest to keep people there for a perpetual source of profit. This chart shows the effects of capitalism in the real world, not Benjamin's utopian fantasy. As wages stagnate, capitalists corner people into debt. They get stuck in these debt cycles because they need the money now for things like rent. Capitalists can only do this because they own the means of production. This exploitation wouldn't take place if the proletariat were in control. Thus, capitalism is exploitative, regardless of whether or not you personally think it's morally sound.